Okay, we're going to go through the basic controls of your flatbed truck. Most of the controls are similar, but they are reversed depending on what bed you've got. With anything, when you're first starting out, you want to make sure you practice multiple times so you feel comfortable with all your controls and don't damage anything. So in our controls, we have the body or the bed forwards and backwards, and we have the tilt up and down. Before we tilt the bed, we need to move the bed back so that it releases the catches. We want to move it back until this blue line is past, just past the blue handles. So we're going to lift up to move the bed back. The marker is behind the blue lines, now we can tilt the bed. Tilt the bed until the feet touch the ground, that's going to stabilize it. Now we can move the bed back. Once the bed has made contact with the road, we can put a little pressure on it by tilting the bed. And now we can load the vehicle now that it's stabilized. Once the vehicle's loaded, we're going to reverse the procedure. We're going to take the bed off the asphalt. Just take a little weight off of it. Now we can slide the bed forward. Never tilt the bed until the blue arrow is backed up by our hand controls. Once the bed is in this position, we can tilt it back down.